catastrophic. That's how Orange County Sheriff describes potential budget cuts and how they will affect your safety.
The sheriff and some department heads reacting today to the announcement that Orange County faces a $70 million budget hole starting in October. WESH 2's Greg Fox is live in our newsroom. And Greg, are taxpayers looking at a tax increase?
Well, at least for now, Mayor Crotty is saying no to a property tax increase. Instead, he's asking for a 7% across-the-board cut in every department. That had Sheriff Jerry Demings branding this a day of gloom and doom if he's forced to cut that much money from his budget, the single largest budget in the county. He says layoffs would be a certainty. He's not alone. The fire chief tells me it would be incredibly hard to chop that much money out of the budget without taking trucks off the street, closing one, possibly more fire stations, and laying off firefighters. They say holding the line on taxes may not be an option.
If we have a 7% cut to the Orange County Sheriff's Office, in my opinion, that's going to be catastrophic for this community. It will return us to a level back to 2005, and we can certainly assume that crime is likely going to go back up.
Right now, the Sheriff's Office has 1,400 sworn officers and nearly 800 civilians, almost 2,200 people in all. Sheriff Demings says a 7% cut in that budget would result in 111 officers and 63 civilians being laid off. That's 174 people total in the department. As for the rest of the county employees, they will likely see their premiums and co-pays on health insurance go up and face at least 5 days of unpaid leave in the budget year beginning October 1st. Martha?
Greg, thank you.